We got a wonderful rain today. Got about 3 inches of rain. Now the streams are flowing. And we have a break from the heat today as well. This video is coming to you from Arkansas at the end of June. This time in Arkansas usually is very hot. Today we got a nice break. It feels like spring again. It feels like early spring. Here's the funniest part to me, or the strangest part. The weather forecaster said that the high would be 96 degrees today. Well, last I checked, it was 71 degrees. They were off by 25 degrees. The weather forecast predicted miserable weather today. 96 degrees, that's not fun. It's way too hot. Turns out this is one of the most beautiful days of this that I've experienced in the past few months. The rain fell. We haven't had much rain this month up until now, but this morning the rain came and it was just what we needed. Degrees at the end of June. Just amazing. What a pleasurable time to come outside. What a great time to come outside. So I've made up my mind about weather forecasts. I don't think I'm going to pay attention to them anymore. Seems like every time I look at a weather forecast, they're always predicting something horrible to happen. And all that does is breed fear. And also, many times they're wrong. It smells great out here. It smells like the beginning of spring, but it's actually summer. Really doesn't get much better than this. Here's another thing that surprises me. I haven't been out here in the woods much lately, mostly because it's been too hot, but I'm just amazed at how lush and green it is, even though we haven't had much rain up until today. We had a lot of rain today, though. So if it's green now, get ready for when these plants start sucking up that water into their roots and really start growing. I mostly just want to share this video with you to just show you something good, because you probably won't see anything good on your weather forecast. If you look at the weather forecast, they'll probably tell you something horrible is about to happen, but then they end up being wrong many times, and then you have days like today where they're off by 25 degrees. Instead of being 96 degrees like they said it was supposed to be, it ends up being 71 degrees. So much better than they forecasted. Why can't they forecast it to be really good instead of being really bad? You know, at least give us some hope. Anyway, I don't think I'm gonna be paying attention to the weather forecasts anymore. I'll just enjoy whatever we get. If I wanna know what the weather is, I'll just look outside, take a look for myself. Well, thank you for joining me in this video. Hope that you're able to go outside and also see a beautiful scene like I'm seeing. If you want to know what the weather is, just take a look. Take a look for yourself. You don't have to take anybody's word for it. You can just look with your own eyes. That's what I'm going to do from now on.